like, you don't have to tomorrow, it's not that good. Oh my god.
Can this be like a key, is this a keychain?
Is it true?
All the time.
Can I please put my nose?
Tell your mom.
You still want it? Denise, if you don't want it, trash is right there.
know if you guys want to.
We'll get your clothes, Mason, because
I don't know how to do it.
We're 2 hours into our drive. We've got one more hour. We stopped at Solnex for a little dranky drink. Got a little Mason with us. He decided last minute that he wanted to come, and we got the little red. So I'm gonna vlog for today. We got an hour to get over there, and then we'll see what we do when we get to my daughter's house.
I'm gonna die. Oh, it squeaks.
Thank you. Guys, we're on day two of our trip to San Francisco, and we are in. We're at the mall. And they literally like have all the things that my girls like. Target next door. There's a couple stores around right here. So I'll probably just hang out here and then I'll head start driving back home to get one pack. Mason.
What?
He can put his heat on it.
Oh.
$4.99?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. We've done some shopping. We've done some spending. She, look at her little lampy. The only thing I got for me is this. It's a mesh bag. It's like for your laundry, but I'm gonna use it for like when I'm traveling. Perfect undergarments. That's about it. Denise got little cards. Denise got a bunch of stuff. She's wild with her sister. They got some, what are these called? Mystery bags?
Yeah.
Mystery bags. I did a whole little video of them unbagging it to see what they got in their mystery bag. I know. And I'll be posting that too. But I think I'm going to end it for today here. So we're going to go back to my daughter's house. I got to unload some stuff that's in the car for her. And then I got to start heading back. It's a 3-hour drive. And I still got shit to do at my house.
Like all the stores. Keep it in mind.